They study and they teach. Shaykh Ibn Uthaymeen rahimahullah would benefit himself from great scholars, the likes of Shaykh Abdurrahman al-Sa'di rahimahullah, the mufassir of the Qur'an, and the Usuli, the great alim, Shaykh Abdurrahman al-Sa'di rahimahullah. Look at his books. Look at his lines of poetry that he wrote. All of them defending the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and clarifying principles in the deen. And one principle I mentioned to you from one of his lines of poetry, just to show you that the Ahlul Ilm, they are the ones who are the middle course, who tread the middle course. And the innovators, they are the ones who tread the exaggerated paths to the right and to the left, away from the Sirat al-Mustaqim. He said a beautiful line of poetry. He said, "Dinuna mabniyun ala al-masalihi fi jalbiha wa dar'iha lil-qaba'ihi." That our deen is based upon masalih, bringing about benefit. It's not about bringing about corruption. It's not about destroying. It's about building. This is our deen. First of all, benefit to yourself, and benefit to your family and your community and your neighbors. Dinuna mabniyun ala al-masalihi fi jalbiha wa dar'iha lil-qaba'ihi. In bringing forward the benefit and keeping away the harm. This is our deen. وَإِذَا تَعَدَّدَ عَدَدٌ مِّنَ الْمَصَالِحِ يُقَدَّمُ الْأَعْلَى مِّنَ الْمَصَالِحِ وَضِدُّهُ تَزَاحَمُ الْمَفَاسِدِ يُرْتَكَبُ الْأَدْنَى مِّنَ الْمَفَاسِدِ. So when there are two good things that are similar, which one do you take? You take the best of the two.